one can't take this for girl. Today I am going to show you stick dog versus a hot dog. Its author's name is Tom. Oh, Tom Wells and Tom Swire. And this is stick dog. And his this is Poo Poo. Funny name. This is Karen. This is Stripes. And this is stick dog again. No. It's not. They play a game called bark. So whenever something moves somewhere, I leave in the wind, they play by a triceratops. They are not a liner. Triceratops. Charging out of the forest, the first one to bark gets 5 points. Then for second one, 4, 3rd, 3, 2, 2. whoever has the most points and the end of the game is the winner. I didn't mean that. So, something like I was everywhere. I win, you lose. And this book is awesome. You should read it. This book is about stick dog steal some hot dogs. Did I mention that Frankfurter is another name for hot dog? Yeah, I didn't mention. And stick dog's tummy was not quiet like this, like that. And look, another really good story with kind of bad drawings. Ooh, sounds creepy. And this book is really cool. You should buy it. You should buy this full series. I don't have it. This book is from library. This book is really awesome. You should buy it. Really cool. So you should buy all the series. And bye bye. Subscribe this channel. Like this channel. Share this channel. Bye. Stick the feed the super dog. I finally got it right again. Okay.